what you can do, now divide the task into subtask. That is a module. That subtask is a module. And finally, you can compile all those modules. You can consolidate all those modules together in a another program. And what is the main advantage of these modules, no, children? See, math module is there. Wherever you require, not only in this program, in this module, in any other program also, you can execute, you can use it. Okay, so that is the main advantage of creating a module. Reusability is there, right? If it is a, what is a module actually? It is a file, okay? So containing set of functions which can be included in our application. It provides inbuilt standard modules like math, random, etc. And it allows us, users to create modules also, okay? So here, math module. What is a math module? Math module is a standard module in Python. It is always available to use mathematical functions under this module. What are we supposed to do? Import math. Okay, children. Because what is the module we are going to use in our file? Math module. Got it? See, for example, I will show you here. Let me open my IDLE also. Hope all of you are executing Python programs through IDLE. Installed on your desktop? Yes or no? Still installation, someone is having a problem with installation. Almost we are reaching to end of Python, children. So next we will be discussing networking, cyber safety, all those things. Okay, so yeah, let me show you how to import math module. Okay, suppose if you want to find area of a circle, okay ma'am, so how do you find area of a circle? Write a Python program. Python program to find area of a circle. How do we do that? What is the area of circle, children? Akila, can you tell me what is the formula for finding area of a circle? Akila? Akila is not there. Akila? Unmute yourselves and speak, ma'am. Akila is there? Not audible, Akila. Once again, unmute and try to speak. Why Akila left the meeting? Yeah. So now tell me, Abin. Abin, tell me, what is the formula for finding area of a circle? What is the formula for finding area of a circle, beta? Abin.
Ma'am, pi r
square. Yes, ma'am. So pi r square. Who is that responded? Akila only?
Yes, ma'am. That is an issue.
Yeah, okay, fine. So can I write pi multiplied by r multiplied by r? What is pi here?
Ma'am, we need to mention 22 by 7.
22 by 7, we can do. This is one way of doing, okay? So first we should take input, no, radius. Okay, so I am taking integer only. Integer, whatever the input we are reading. So here I do enter radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. Okay, ma'am. So now area, how do I calculate? Pi multiplied by r multiplied by r and display. Finally, area of the circle is, area is area. Fine. So now if I execute, what is pi? Pi is not known to 22 by 7 I can take. Okay. So now let us execute. area of circle. First, we have to share, we have to save the program. Now, enter radius of the circle. Give me 5 is the radius. So, area is again. Now, suppose if you want to find hypotenuse, if two sides are given in a right angle triangle, how do we do that? Find hypotenuse if two sides of the right angle triangle is given. What are the two sides? Suppose if S1 is one side, okay, and S2 is another side. Yes, please tell me how do we calculate side hypotenuse of a right angle triangle. Pythagoras theorem aap sabko pata hai na? You all know?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes. So now Anu will tell me how to calculate hypotenuse using the two sides of a right angle triangle. No, are you there? Bhuvaneshwari, can you tell me? In general, suppose if you are using your math subject, how do you calculate, ma? What is the formula? You have to be so quick, children. Immediately, I can see. Bhuvaneshwari.
Yes, ma'am.
How do we calculate hypotenuse using Pythagoras theorem if two sides are given? What is the formula?
Well, I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, fine. Ujjwal, can you tell me? In a right angle triangle, side and hypotenuse na chahiye. So how do we calculate hypotenuse? Aditya, can you tell me? Kashyap,
Hypotenuse will be square root of side 1 square plus side 2 square.
Very good, wonderful. That is from 8th standard and 9th standard you will be, 7th standard you will be learning, right? So, what is that square root of? But how do I write square root in Python program? How to write square root in Python program?
0.5.
0.5. Okay. So, that is S1 to the power of 0.5. You mean to say like this? That is square root of, okay, S1 square plus S2 square, whatever the result, total ka, ye sum jo aata hai na, un sab ka 0.5, okay, so 0.5, now let's execute and see, area is not defined now, 3, 4, 5, okay, 3, 4, then 5 must be the hypotenuse. Okay, so yes or no? 3 square plus 4 square is 9 plus 16, 25, square root is 5. So we should get 3, 4, 5 is one right angle triangle. So it's 3, 4. Side 1 is 3, side 2 is 4, area, okay, then the print statement, we have written area, no? So that is the reason. Hypotenuse is hypotenuse of the triangle with the sides is, okay, 3 is on one side, 4 is on the other side, 5 is the hypotenuse. Okay, so but when you look at this, this is a perfect expression without using any module theorem. Same thing in a simple way, as you know that math module is already there with us. So we can import math module and use the square root function of math. Okay, math dot sqrt. What is children? Math dot sqrt of, yeah, this thing. What it ma'am? So this is s1 square plus s2 square, that square root. Now let us execute and see. What is the side 1, 3, side 2, 4. What is the result? Again, have you all understood? So here what have we done? Instead of square root, that is to the power of 0.5, we used square root function defined within the math module. Aage samajh mein? Understood children? Is it clear to everyone? So that is, we have used the math module.
Ma'am, can you tell again?
Math module, in math module, okay, so that is, we have not created math module, it is built in only standard module. When you have installed your Python program, math module is already there. So when that module is imported in your program, you can access all the functionality defined within math module. For example, square root, square root of, okay, s1 square plus s2 square. What it children? See, I'll execute some more commands and I will show you. See, for example, if you want to find out square root of 25, okay, here, square root of 81. So how do I do that? Suppose if I write square root of 81, square root of 81, do I get? Square root is not defined at all. But we know that it is already incorporated in math module and it is no need to be created by us. So what we should do, import math. Okay ma'am. So now if we are using the math module square root function, math dot sqrt of 81. Check for the result. Yes or no? Are you able to see, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes ma'am.
Yeah. Is it visible to every one of you? Yes, understood. So math they under. Suppose sine 0. How much it is? Okay, trigonometric functions also we can use it. And then math they under seal. Seal and floor functions, no? So 5.6 ka seal kya hoga? 6 ceiling, okay, 6 again. Similarly floor function, floor of 5.6, floor means in the number line 5.6 is between 5 and 6. What is the floor? What is the ceiling? Ceiling is top. And what is the floor? Floor, no? So what is the below number, round figure? 5. Oh, sorry, math dot floor. What is that 5.6 floor? 5. Aage samajh mein? Got it, children? Similarly, absolute value of minus 990. Okay, so absolute value, AVS. FAVS, floating point absolute value, 90.345 something I have given. So what is absolute value? Absolute value means only that value without the sign. Got it, children? So you got the answers. So like that math ke andar, even power function, math dot POW, power of 8, 4. Okay, so got it. 8, 8, 64, 64, 64 is 4096. Power function. 8 to the power of 4. Like that, whatever the functions within the module, we can access them with just one statement, that is import module name. Got it, children? So within the math root, square root of a particular number, we will get. And then seal of the number. So seal means 4.5867 ka seal kya hoga? 4 ke baad, this is in between, in the number line, in between 4 and 5. So 5 is the ceiling, 4 is the floor. Okay, ma. So and power function will return the 2 to the power of 4. How much it is? 16. Right, which is equivalent to this expression. So here what are we doing? We are using the module. Here without using the module, we are writing the expression. Right, FABS returns the absolute value, that is without the sign. Okay, then even the trigonometric ratios can be, but here argument should be radians, not degrees, children. So you have to convert into radians and give the value there. Now we have one more module, one more important module, that is random. Random, it provides functions, okay, to generate random numbers, in random number between integers. Okay, ma. So random number between 0.01 to 1. That way, if you want to generate random numbers, we have which module, children? Tell me which module? Random module. Random. So random module is to generate random numbers. Okay. So now let's display random numbers between 0 and 5. Right. So how do we do that? Random dot randint, which takes range 0 comma 5. Right, so now what will happen? One of the number between these two numbers. See, once now we got 3. 0 to 5 ke andar hai ki nahi? Range, wahi range mein hai na? So any number within the range. Okay, so now next time when I executed 5, randomly it will be generating. Just like when you are playing game, no? Right? So again, it executed and it has given 5. Now once again, if I execute, what is answer? 5. Got it, children? Once again, if I execute, what is answer? 4. Right. So it may not be the same thing. It is like toss, no? So you will get different outputs at different times. Okay, ma. So that way, randint will give you random number within the range, okay, 0 to 5 inclusive. Is it clear to every one of you? Okay, samajh mein? Yes or no? Aditya, aage samajh mein? Aman?
Yes.
So random ka purpose kya hai? Mainly random module ka purpose kya hai?
I'm gonna display anything random.
Yeah, random number generator. See, for example, aapko practical exam conduct karna hai beta. So right, so everybody should not get the same question. Now what do we do? We will put chits and ask you to take, na? So in that chit, different numbers are there. One you will pick, isn't it? And after that you will keep it back there. Then again next person, next roll number will come. Is there a chance of getting the same chit or not? Yes or no? So that way. So what are the, see, practical, agar aapka first 5 questions ka test dena hai. So, okay. So either 0 to 5 de denge, so then you will get either 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. Got it? So among these 5 questions, only 1 you will get. If you have 25 questions, so 0 comma 25 dalenge. Then randomly you will get a number to pick. For getting such number, which module, which function we will use, random module, randint function we will use, because this is integer only. Okay, suppose if you want to generate a random number, floating point value, what should we do? We have to use rand function, random function. So now print random dot random. This random function will generate floating point random number. You can see first one is integer. First print statement is integer within the range 0 to 5. And next one is one, it is between below 1 and above 0. Okay. So 0.1 to 1 tak aapka jo bhi numbers hai na floating point values. So that randomly will be generated using random function. Okay, 0.01 to 1 tak. Okay. So if you want to have a larger number, we can multiply with that. Like your 10 points say aapka 10 to 11 tak chahiye. In between that floating point values chahiye. So multiply this random with 10. Random by 10. Okay, here. So multiplied by 10. So tab aapko aayega 10 se upar 11 se niche. Whatever the floating point values are there, usme se ek aayega. Theek hai? 10 means, I mean, here 0.01 is multiplied with 10. How much it is? 1. So 1, 2. If you want to have between 10 and 11, something like that, then 100 se multiply karo. Got it? So then 10 to 100 you will get the answers. Once again, if you execute, you will see. Okay, once again you will execute some different number you will get. Like that, randomly it will pick the number. Just like you are playing the dice. That way. Next, rand range. Okay, within the specified range, if you want to generate numbers, then use the rand range. Okay, so rand range of 100, ek hi number dala to, that is 0 to 100. Suppose aapne rand range function ke saath do value dala hai, that is what is the starting option, what is the stopping. Okay, so then 50 to 100, so 50 to 100 whatever values are there, from there randomly it will pick a number. So right, if you want every 50, then 55, then 60, 65, like that, if you have a range, and from such numbers only if you want to pick, then what is the step, that also you tell. Okay, step is 5. Okay, so then 50, 55, 60, 65, why say aapko option aayega, usi mein se aapko output aayega. Theek hai? So now let me show you this execution also. Yeah, so here random. So now let me show you random dot rand range of 50. Suppose just one value only I have given. Okay, that is automatically it will take from 0 to 50. Any number. Okay, so if you want to give the starting value and the stopping value, so starting value kaha se 10 to 50 tak, theek hai? So now you can see. Okay, so 0 bhi aa gaya na pehle, kyun idhar humne starting value nahi dala, to 0 to 50 tak kuch bhi number aa sakta hai, lekin second wale mein isme 10 to 50 tak kuch bhi number aa sakta hai. Aa rahe samajh mein? And if you want to have rand range only with a 5 difference, okay, so that is step 5. Then, so you see 25, next 30, 35, why say aayega? Usi mein se ek number aapko milega. Theek hai? So fir se execute karke dikhaun. Okay, 40. So always it is a multiple of 5 only from the within the range 10 to 50. Okay, so if you want to get multiple of 4 like that also can do, that is step value change karne. Aage samajh mein random ka module? Any doubt here? Okay, right. So now we have one more module. Let us proceed to see another module. Any doubts, children, you can ask. Okay. Now let's go to statistics module. What is that module name, children? How to import module, children? What is the syntax? Aditya Raj, can you tell me what is the syntax for adding a module to your program? Aditya Raj. Yes, ma. Tell me how to add a module to your program.
Bulgain, ma'am.
Bulgain. What are you watching then? Are you there in my class? Sanskriti, can you tell me? What should I write to add my statistics to my program? Statistics module to my program?
No, ma'am. I forgot.
This is second class, dear. And recorded video also shared to you. Dimple. Just now I have shown you, children, how to add math module to your program.
Nothing port.
Only for one person, everything is understood. Akash, tell me. Akash. Import which module?
Import math.
Import what?
Math, ma'am.
Math for mathematical functions. Now, statistics functions, if we have to do, which module I have to write? Random ke liye, random import karenge, hai na, random functions ke liye. Random number generation ke liye. So this is math module imported for mathematical functions. Now statistical module, statistics module is there for mean, mode, standard deviation calculations. In statistics you must have done, right? So import what is the module? Statistics module for what? Statistics module is imported for what purpose? For calculating mathematical statistics of numeric value data. Okay, so for example, if you want to find mean of, okay, so here 5, 3, 2, what is the mean? And 5 + 3, how much, children? 8. 8 + 2,
10.
10 by 10. How many values are there?
3.
10 by 3, how much?
3.33.
3.33. Got it? 3. So, mean calculation, that is average calculation. Got it? So, how do we do that? How do we do that? Statistics dot mean of, suppose, 3 values, 5, 6, 7. What is the values only we are giving? Got it? So now when we are executing this, it will give you mean calculation. Okay. Standard module. No, SDM I'm giving. I'm giving the name of the file. Okay. So what is the average, you see? 5 plus 6, how much? Kushagra, can you tell me, beta? 5 plus 6 kitna hota hai? How much is 5 plus 6?
Ma'am, 11.
11. 11 plus 7?
18.
18. Kushagra. Okay. 18. How many values are there?
3.
5, 6, 7. How many values?
3.
3 values. So 18 by 3, how much?
6.
6. What must be the result?
6. I'm 6.
6 again, 6.
Yes,
ma'am.
Output. Got it? So, like that, if you want to calculate mean, mode, median, standard deviation, so what are these functionality statistics ka functionality hai na. So it is available in statistics module. So median means middle value, right? So say 5 5 4 4 3 3 2 2 is given. What is the middle value? What is the middle value?
3.
See here, what are the values? Repetition is there. So we will not take the repeated values when you are calculating this median. Yes or no? So 5, 4, 3, 2 are the values. What is the mid of that?
5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 divided by
6. Correct. So how much it is? Three plus four is seven. 7/2. How much, ma'am? See middle value. You see, a five hata do, a two hata do. Next to five, next to two hata do. Next to four, next to three hata do. Next middle value. Here two values we have. So 4 plus 3. How much? 7. 7/2. How much? 7/2. How much? 3.5. If it is odd number of values, then we will get the exact middle value, isn't it? So now let us find out the median of statistics. How to find the middle value? Using which method? Median. Okay. So median. Now tell me 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is the middle value? What is the middle value? Mayank is there. Manshinder, can you tell me? What is the middle value?
6.
6 is the middle value. Now let's execute and see. 6 aa gaya ki nahi?
Yes.
Okay, for yeah, mean here you can display, no, mean of 5, 6, 7 is how much? This thing. And then median. This is median of, what is that? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is how much? 4, 5, 6. 4, 8 hatado. Next to 5, 7 hatado. Then what is the middle one? 6. Got it? If we have even number of values, okay, so now let me do the same thing. Copy paste here. So now I'm adding one more number, 3. Okay, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 7, 8. What is the median of these values? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 8. 2 8 just 4, 7. Now 5 plus 6. How much? 11. 11/2. How much? Average of the middle two values. So how much it is?
5.5.
Understood, children? So that is how do we calculate median, right? This without applying any of the formula by our own, right? Without writing some calculation and all. If you are importing statistics module, there already mean and median are defined that you can access. Okay, ma. Similarly, mode. Mode means most common data point from discrete nominal data. Okay. So that is most typical value, right? So if the data is 1 appeared 2 times, 2 appeared 1 time, 3 appeared 4 times. So what is the mode here? 3, maximum number of times each value occurred, right? So that is mode of the given data. Are I samajh mein, children? So mode is the most common data point from discrete or nominal data. Okay, so is most typical value, it is a robust measure of central location. If data is empty, there is not exactly one most common value, statistics error is raised. Okay, if data is not empty, then you will find out the what is the mode. Now let's find out mode. Okay, so mode of, right, mode of empty set. Nothing we have given. Okay, ma'am. So empty set we have given. What will happen? It will raise the error. What is that error? No mode for empty data. Got it, children? Aage samajh mein? It will raise statistics error. What is that error raised? Statistics error. What is the error, children? Tell me. If no value is passed as parameter to mode. What is the error? What is the error? Dhruv, tell me what is the error? Dhruv, can you tell me what is the error? Dhruv is not there. Dhruvanchan. Sahil, tell me what is the error raised when no elements are given in the list for calculation of mode. Sahil. Sahil, unmute yourself and speak. Simran, can you tell me what is the error raised? Yes, ma'am. What is the error?
Ma'am, that it didn't find any mode inside the bracket.
But one error name I have told, na beta. See, what is the name I have given and what is the, see, I have shown you also. That means you are not watching what I am doing or you are not observing here. What is the error? Read out. What is the error? Error Krishna. Right now, name has come, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So that you should tell. What is the error raised when no mode empty data is given?
Statistics error.
Okay. Yes. Statistics error. What is the error, Tanya? Tanya joined late. Already attendance over, na Tatar? What is the error, children? Tanya, tell me. What is the error? When mode ke andar aapne empty set dala hai. Theek hai? Then what is the error? See here, empty set, empty list. Kuch nahi dala hai iske andar. Theek hai? So now, if you have given some values within this list, so then you will get the mode of the list. Suppose 3, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. Okay, so let me give 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. Okay, so now what is the mode of that? What is that? So which one more number of times it is there? 3. So 3 is the mode. Are you understanding? If empty set is given, then you will have an error, statistics error. Understood, children? Any doubts here? So statistics module, no. And then what are all the functions we have discussed today, children? Tell me. Today what and all we discussed, just quickly recap, right? So now first point, first which one, what do we discuss here? Yeah, I'll ask from the boy side, Ashwant, tell me, ma, what have we discussed today? Ashwant, ready. Unmute yourselves and speak. Recap or summary of today's whatever we discussed. Yes, Ashwant is not there. Now 28 people. Why so many people are leaving in between? Yes, ma'am, please respond. Dimple, Can you tell me one point better? Unmute yourselves and turn on your video also.
You told them.
Starting?
Ma'am, in starting you told the area of a triangle and then Pythagoras.
So main focus is on area.
No, ma'am, after that you told the modulus maths.
Yeah, module. What is our topic here today? Module in Python. And in the previous class, we have created our own module and imported, isn't it? I have shown you how to create it. Yes or no? So today's class, already existing standard modules, that is math module, random module, and statistics module, we have discussed. Right, what is a module? Sanskriti, can you tell me, ma'am? What is a module? Sanskriti? Unmute, ma'am. Yes. What is a module? Manshinder, can you tell me what is a module? Akash, not responding. Ashwanth also not responding. Nikhil Singh Parasha, tell me ma, what is a module?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, a module is kind of a file consisting of Python codes. Like we can't write the whole code in one page, like so we write modules.
Very good, wonderful. That is functions. We can write sub functions.
Yeah, we can write
and you can access them by importing that module wherever you want. Okay. So Niklesh Chandrasekhar, yeah, tell me what is the syntax for importing any module?
Ma'am, it's import.
Import and then?
And the module.
Very good. So can anyone give me another way of importing a function within the module? Sayanas? Sayanas? Can you give me?
Yes, ma'am.
Niklesh gave one option, way of doing import. Yes, ma'am. Can you give another way of importing it?
Ma'am, can you just repeat the question?
See, Niklesh se jo question puchha hai na, wahi question hai. How do you import a module? Already Niklesh gave one answer. Apart from that answer, I want another answer from you.
Ma'am, import one.
Import? Already over import wala. Starting with
ma'am,
from.
Can I try?
I'm giving you clue. Okay, starting with from. Harsh Kumar, can you try? Can you help your friend? Sayandas is trying to answer but not able to. So he's struggling. Can you help my Harsh Kumar? Harsh. Children, today is Tuesday, 1st December, isn't it? Yeah, so this is the last topic of Python. Are you following, children? Python module is the introduction to Python module is the last topic of Python. Aye khatam ho gaya to. See, you can see, no? Already I have shared the topics in Google Classroom. Have you all gone through? Yes or no? See, PowerPoint show. See, go to the 11th computer science classroom, classwork. If you go, you can see. Next, introduction to module in Python is the last topic of Python. Next, we have only theoretical. Okay. So cyber safety, IPR licensing, that is intellectual property rights, okay, privacy laws, technology, society, e-waste management. Okay, we have almost reached to end of Python. So you should be thorough with all these topics, children. Got it? Strings, lists, tuples, dictionary, even looping also, you have to be thorough, children. Got it, children? Are you samajh mein? Already you have written your half yearly also. Half yearly is done up to tuples, isn't it? Dictionary is not included. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So I will be taking any one of these topics only, even on the day of inspection. If a response is like this, na, I'll get so much of irritation. Then you know me. You're all very good children. You see, even today I'm telling all your 12 standard children also. Learn from 11th standard, such a nice children, they always respond. Even if they know the answer or they do not know the answer, they respond. That is one good thing you should learn from 11th standards, I told you. Okay? So you turn on your video, audio, both, and respond, children. If you do not know what is wrong, we will learn once again. Okay?
Ma'am.
But you go through, yes.
Ma'am, is it the from function?
From, yes. From ke baad kya karna hai, batao.
Ma'am, from module import.
Yes, module import. What? Import ke baad? Import ke baad bhi aise nahi chodna.
Ma'am, from, import ke baad ye dalna hai.
Kaun sa functionality chahiye aapko? Sare functionality chahiye aapko? Star dalna hai. If you want only one of the functions. Like math module से आपको sine function ही चाहिए सिर्फ क्या लिखेंगे from math import sine बस हो गया अगर math के अंदर जो भी है सब कुछ चाहिए तो one way is import math कर सकते हैं another way is from math import star that asterisk symbol okay star symbol
मैं import what
star ma star कीबोर्ड में अपना एट के शिफ्ट पकड़ के एट दबाए तो आपको स्टार आएगा ना सिंबल स्टार ओके सो इफ यू आर यूजिंग फ्रॉम मॉड्यूल नेम इंपोर्ट स्टार दैट इज सिमिलर टू इंपोर्ट दैट मॉड्यूल नेम इफ यू वांट ओनली सी कभी कभी क्या होता है ना बहुत लंबे मॉड्यूल्स होते हैं ठीक है सो सारे फंक्शनलिटी हमको नहीं चाहिए होगा ओनली वन फंक्शन वी आर यूजिंग इन आवर कोडिंग तो पूरा इंपोर्ट करने का क्या जरूरत है इट इज स्लो डाउन राइट सो इट विल इंक्रीज योर स्टोरेज आल्सो ना सो व्हाई डू यू इंपोर्ट एंटायर मॉड्यूल हियर डोंट वांट ओनली पार्ट ऑफ इट ओनली व्हाट एवर फंक्शनलिटी यू वांट सो फॉर दैट हाउ डू वी डू दैट सी द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव शोन सी आई विल शो यू वंस अगेन आई लॉग इन एंड शो यू That is in the previous class means calci. See calci में हमने क्या किया? See from calci import star. All the functionality of calci is imported. Got it? This I have shown in the previous class. So that is the reason, children. Once I am sharing the recorded session, no, you open. We just go through here 2-3. Just recap, revise 2-3 times, rewind. Okay, so then you will not forget things. Okay, ma. So here I will stop this. What is that? Module ka discussion. Now you will go through whatever been explained to you, and we'll continue with the. Practical discussion.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Your time is 7:50, 12:30. Thank you. Okay, shall we start? 22 people only are there, yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
What, yeah? People are. So young and energetic. Smart people, so we should be smart enough for playing also, right? Good. Positive competition or healthy competition always gives us some healthy growth, children. So whatever we learned, that only we are playing. Okay, shall we start?
Yes, ma'am.
22 people only, no more joining the world. Remaining are not interested now. Mohit is responding, Yashwant is responding, Anu. Okay, ma'am. So I'll start the game. So those who are remaining, you keep watching and you learn, but everyone should play in the next class. Okay, children. 23 people are there. Good. Introduction to? Yes, still if anyone is joining also, you can join quickly, no problem. What is module in Python? File, function, constant, library. Very simple, right? Easy, no? Very good. 8 people have answered it correctly. 12 people who may but a module ke andar functions ho sakta hai, constants ho sakta hai. Whereas building blocks of the program can be there within the module. Module is nothing but that file. example.py में example आपका module हो जाएगा, ठीक है? So example.py is the file. So when you want to import that example in another program, what do you do? Import example again. Similarly, import math, import random, import statistics. ठीक है? So now let's see the score. Very good. Rudransh is on the top. Anish, Niklesh, Nikhil, Anirudh, they are keeping up their position on the podium. Others are trying to enter, I think. So let us hope for the Yeah, everybody. See, there is not much difference, children. You can see 950, 940, 907, 898, 880. Very good. It's a very good, healthy competition. I appreciate you all. Yeah, let's go to the next question. So others also should compete and enter the podium. Which of the following function is not part of statistics module? SPRT, mode, mean, median. Not part of statistics module. Yes, ma'am. Very good. Wonderful. 17 people answered it correctly. Median is not part of statistics module. Mean, mode, median. In the yesterday's class also, we discussed, my children. So that means after completion of the class, you are not at all going through. At least if you open the recorded video, share to you and just listen to that. No, it will not take much time, isn't it, for easy recap. Okay, square root function is which module? Tell me, children.
Math
square root is in which module? Math module.
Math module.
Math module. Math module. Mode, mean, median in which module?
Statistics module.
Statistics module. Okay, so now be careful. Next, you should not commit such mistake. Okay, yeah. So now see, Ridransh, your boat entered. Who is boat? You should give proper name, children, so that I will also, yeah.
Akash.
Okay. Niklesh, Anirudh. Wonderful. Anirudh entered into second position. Niklesh is on the top now. Nikhil also entered into podium. Aditya Kashyap is also in the podium. You can see the difference of the points, children. 1760-1759. Just a fraction of second. Okay. So next is Akash 1729 and the Niklesh is 1827. Wonderful, Niklesh. Very good. Excellent. Yeah. So let's go forth and compete for the next. We do not know. So now whoever gone down the podium may again enter into the podium. What will be the output of import statistics? List is this. Print statistics dot mode. Mode of the given list. Mode. It is just observation. 2, 4, 6, 10, 15, 20, 25, 6, 62 is the list. Very good. What is the mode? Which one is occurring more number of times? That itself is the mode. Which number is repeated multiple times? 2 is only 2 times, but 6, 3 times is there. That's it. 6 is the answer. Okay, so mode is which number repeats more number of times. That is the mode. Okay, that was a shortcut you can remember. Now let's see score. Aditya Kashyap, wonderful. So now Niklesh is continuing his presence on the podium, but has to little more strive for the top position. Aditya Kashyap is on the top. Akila entered into the podium. Wonderful, very good. 2,444 points. Very good. Akash is in second place. Previously he was in fifth place. That is the positive growth. I really appreciate. Others also should come back to podium again. So let's go forth and see the next question. Are you ready, children? Yeah, list is given. Mean. Same list, but now mean. Is the median. Mean means average of. So average of all these items. How many are there? 10 items are there. So what is the total? What is the total? See, 2 plus 4 plus 6, 12, 22. 22 plus 15, 37. Then 37, 45. How much?
55.
82, 80, like that, you should quickly calculate. Okay, so 9.6 is the correct answer, and only 3 strike the correct answer. Wow, Akash, wonderful Akash. See how he is growing from 5th to 2nd position, 2nd position to 1st position. Again, Nikhilesh entered into the podium. Akira is keeping her position. Yeah, Aditya Kashyap also on the podium. Anirudh, wonderful. I really appreciate you children. So others also should compete. So now Akash is on the top. What is the output? Seal of 18.6. Ceiling. What is the seal, children? Tell me. Ayyo, this also some people have committed mistake. What? Why you are not paying attention in the class? See, 18.6 ka ceiling kya hota hai? See, in the number line, where is 18.6? Between 17 and 18. So, 17 is the floor, 18.6 is between 18 and 19. So, 18 is the floor and 19 is the ceiling. Got it? We are all on the sea. Our floor is there, our ceiling is there, my children. That way you should understand. So, ceiling is top of, right? And then flooring is below us, right? So 18.6 ka, say round figure if you see, 18 and 19, isn't it? So 18 is the floor and 19 is the ceiling. If you pay attention, this will help you in the next upcoming questions, children. Okay, anyway. So I appreciate all these 12 people, those who have done it correctly. Others also, you should not lose mark in the next, okay? Next, whatever the upcoming questions are. Okay, children, let's go forth and see the scores. Are you ready to see? Check your scores. Akash. Okay, Nikhilesh entered into the top position. Wonderful, Nikhilesh. That is just a fraction of seconds difference. That is with, when you click the answer, no, that one. Right. So, Aditya Kashyap is in second position. Anirudh, Anish entered into podium. Wonderful, Anish. Let's go and complete for the next question. Power of 5.3. Click the answers, okay? So every one of you have to click my answer. 5 cube is how much? 5 pi is 25, 25 pi is 125. Why 5 3 is multiplication? The power means to the power of 5 to the power of 3. It is not product. Got it? So some people have clicked 15, some people have clicked 243, some people have clicked 245. But only one person has clicked it as 15. Okay, so that you should not commit mistake. Okay, children, let's go forth and see the scoreboard. Yes, yeah, Akash again, he brought himself to the top position. Wonderful, Akash. Aditya Kashyap in the second, Anirudh, Nikhilesh, Nikhil 18 again entered into the podium. The remaining 3 are keeping up their position. Good, good. So, wonderful. So, let's go to the next question. Random. Rand in 6.20, which is not the output. Question is, which is not the output of this given? Range. Okay, so 5 is the answer, children. Rand, just now Simran asked, no? So I explained, right? Rand range. So that range is inclusive, 6 to 20, any value can come when you are rolling your dice, right? So that way, any value can come. But 5 is not at all there within that range, no. So 5 is not the output of given statement. Okay, 15 people answered correctly. So I'll give you this quiz for practice also, children. So you keep playing so that you will be thorough with the concepts. Got it? See, theoretically when we learn, now practically when we are applying it, so you are facing problem, right? Wonderful, Akash. You are keeping up your top position. Very good. Aditya Kashyap, Anirudh, Nikhilesh, Akila, wonderful. Really happy to see you back on the podium. Good girl. So now let's go forth and see the next question. Which is not the output of RAND range 1033? Okay, so from the RAND range, yes children, so 10 will come, next 13 will come, next 16 will come, next 19 will come, okay, next 19 plus 3 is 22, 22 ke baad 25, 25 plus 3 28, okay, isme se kaun sa number nahi aayega, 26 nahi aayega, aage samajh mein hai, kaise calculate karenge, so 10 ke baad step is 3, no, 10 is the starting, 30 is the stopping value, 3 is the step, so 10 ke baad 13 is given, so it will come, then 13 plus 3 16, 16 plus 3 19, 19 plus 3 22 will come, 22 plus 3 25 plus 3 28, bas utna tak hi aayega na, because within the range of 30, but where is 26 cannot be output of this statement. Okay, so now let's see the score. Only 3 people. So now, yeah, Akash is on fire. You can see he's continuing his position. He is continuously keeping up his position. That is really a good thing, children. See, reaching to the top is not a that much tough task, but keeping up the position on the top only is a really difficult, but it is not not telling it is impossible, it is possible, but you see, so wonderful. I really appreciate Aditya, Anirudh, Nikhilesh, Akila, they are keeping up their positions. Let's go forth and see, but the scoring is increasing. Akash's score is on 6000, so others is like that. Floor. Minus value. See, in the number line, first minus 57 comes and then minus 56. So minus 56 is the ceiling, whereas minus 57 is the floor. What is the question asked? Math dot floor. So what is the floor value, children? Tell me. Minus 57. Okay. So, very few people answered, but there are correct answers. Okay. So, but others also, you think of an answer, children. Okay. So, now let's go forth and see the scores. Yes, Akash's score is 7000. We can see in the podium itself what is the difference. The first score and the last score. Aditya, Anirudh, Nikhilesh, Akila, they are not giving others a chance to come into podium, or others are not striving. Okay. You should compete, children. Okay. So now let's go forth and I think, last but one. Name the module to be imported for the function C. Seal function is in math module. See, previous questions we have done, children. So you have to be more observant. Okay, so you have to keep observing things, then you can score more. math module. 12 people answered it correctly, but only 16 people answered. Yeah, Harsh entered into podium. Very good, Harsh. Akila, you have to little bit. You have to strive. Aditya, Anirudh, Niklesh, Akash, you can see, no, he is on fire. Okay, so 8,000. And what is Harsh's score? 4,944. So there is approximately 2,800 difference. Okay, so last question, children. So let's see who will win. Name the module to be imported for the function median module. Median ka module. So second question or third question, we discussed no statistics, mean, mode, median are the functions of statistics module, whereas square root was a math module, right? So now the same question in the different way I asked, name the module to be imported for function median. Median ke liye kaun sa function chahiye, kaun sa module chahiye? Statistics module. Okay, children, you should not forget, you should not commit these mistakes. Because in board examination, 12th standard board examination paper also, in computer science, first question may A, B, C, D, E, F parts are there. Okay, so in that one part is which module for the given function. Okay, so two or four options will be there, 2 marks question. Got it, ma'am? Now let's see the final score. On the podium, the top 3 position, Anirudh, congratulations. I give him a big round of applause, no? Aditya Kashyap. The second position, and the top is Akash. Akash Tanwar, no? What is this? See, you would have given your name, no? So then finally when appreciation is coming, you wanted to be appreciated like a goat or something else, no? No? So you give your proper name, children, while they are playing. Now the next two people are in the podium. Who are the next two? Tell me, children, who are the next two? Okay, so would you like to play a game? 4 difficult questions. See, not output of the... Okay, so what are the difficult questions where many people committed mistake? Let us revise. So difficult questions, 4 questions are there. Not output of the import random, print random dot rand range 1033. Kisi ko doubt hai to note kar sakte. So 10, first 10 will come. Okay, let us prepare a list. A list of numbers or set of numbers from which one value is taken out through random. Okay. Randomly picked up. First, what are the values? 10. 10 ke baad, immediately 11 will not come because the step is 3. So 10 plus 3, 13. 13 plus 3, 16. 16 plus 3, 19. 19 plus 3, 22. 22 plus 3, 25. 25 plus 3, 28. So 28. But here in the options, 28 will come or not will come. 13 will come or not? 10 plus 3 is 13 will come. Then 22 will come or not? So 13 plus 3, 16 plus 3, 19. 19 plus 3, 22. 22 is coming. But 26 will not come. Okay, ma? So next question. Import statistics list. Okay. So mean is, see, 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 15, 35. 35 plus 20, 55. 55 plus 25, 7. 55 plus 25, 80. Okay. So 80 plus 16, how much? 96. 96 by 10, 9.6. 9.6 is the answer. Average. Next question is import difficult question. That is, many people committed mistake, no? So that way, -56.3 in the number line children, when you are drawing this number line, 0 ke left mein minus 1, next minus 2, why say towards left you go, isn't it? And towards right 1, 2, 3. So minus 56 is bigger or minus 57 is bigger? Which one is bigger value, children? Minus 56 or minus 57? Are you all there with me? Answer, no?
The minus 57.
Minus 56. Minus 57 is bigger.
Minus 56 is bigger.
Minus 56 is bigger. So that cannot be floor, no? Floor means smaller, lesser than that value, no? See, when we are standing in between, floor is down and then ceiling is up. Okay, why say other one? So which one is the floor of minus 56.3? Floor means smaller than that. Minus 57. Minus 56 is bigger, right? Okay, ma. Understood? Aage samajh mein sabko? Theek hai? So now what is the module in Python? It is a file. Simple answer is file. Okay, children. So here, any other thing you want to discuss? Yes or no? Any other doubts? If you have, you can contact me. Okay. So, and I wanted to Mohit. Are you there, Veda? Two people, I wanted you people to contact me, okay, later. I have already texted through WhatsApp, you contact me.